Hey, what's up to YouTube? It's your partner Mac320. I'm actually doing the audio version of this instead of the regular OA footage, mainly due to the fact that audio that I previously had on it did not work the way I wanted it to. But let's go ahead and go with the unboxing experience. Now with this specific product, this is the 34-inch G2X from AOC. Now I never heard of AOC before, but I like the widescreen monitor, so I decided to go ahead and purchase it and give this unbox on the channel. So there was quite a bit of paperwork that was there that I pulled out, and there was quite a few parts that I also needed to pull out as well. Most of it was metal, which is something I like as well. Quite a lot of parts to it. During the unboxing experience, it was difficult to actually get it get out, and as you can see, I almost nearly dropped the thing onto the floor. It's almost, you know, doing something to the screen, but eventually I was able to get it out and inspect the product and see what it was like. The wrapping came off, and I got the wrapping off. You know, it was able to get it displayed onto the channel to see, you know, to show you guys what it looked like. But it's a widescreen 34-inch. I never had a widescreen 34-inch before, so this is the first ever time I was able to get something like this onto the channel. So the parts themselves were easy to understand and put together and clip on. So I like it. The monitor itself is very sleek. It's very stylish. The stand is very sleek, very stylish, so I really actually do like it. So took a little bit of time to figure out exactly how to put it together, but definitely, I definitely do like its product. It has a matte design to it, both front and back. Doesn't have that glossiness to it, but it's very wide. It's definitely very wide. So definitely want to get this together for the music production side. Now, the other part is the stand. The thing about that is that I was not actually able to get the stand to mount the AOC on, because the table that I have it on is not stable enough to actually put it on there. The stand itself had a lot of parts to it. It took me some time to actually figure out exactly what was supposed to go where. So that took about an additional hour or so to actually figure out. But most of the parts that I pulled out together were completely metal. The product itself cost about, I think it was like $40-$50, something like that. I have to double check, but I liked how I was able to actually put it together and actually get my gears, my thought gears turning to see exactly how I could put it together. So I do plan on buying a second one for this so I can put two additional monitors, but that's not going to be for some time. So yeah, the definitely metal, definitely black. Definitely was able to, slide all the pieces together and everything like that. So, definitely was able to get together, put onto the table. Had to move the table in order just to get it there, but even then, because the table side was too small, I wasn't able to really just get it on there. But with that said, I was able to get the top monitor on there and just leave the ROC where it is, just leave it sitting on the table. Obviously, I had to move a whole bunch of stuff, but granted, I'm in a small room, so it is kind of cramped. But I do plan on changing it after a while. But the whole setup actually turned out relatively great. Took a little bit of assembly here and there, made sure everything worked the way it should have. I had to buy some additional pieces like HDMI cables and a USB-C display port to plug into the music computer. But all in all, it wound up, like I said before, turned out to be a very, very great setup. So I am definitely satisfied, and I definitely want to do something like this for my channel again, when I have a more professional, or should I say more wider space to put stuff in. So yeah, if you like this video, definitely destroy that like button, drop a comment. give it a share. You know, let me know what you think. If you have any other stuff that you would like for me to display on the channel, definitely let me know so I can get it going. All right, guys, I will see you in the next video. Cheers.